Well, Hyderabad is also known as the Pearl City, but the city will soon get a new nickname. What is this all about? Here's a special report.
Drug mafia thriving in Hyderabad. The new drug capital of South India. Drugs worth 10 crore seized. Many would call Hyderabad the capital of Simandra and Telangana, but the cops would definitely want to give it a new name. The city is emerging as the new drug capital of South India. The twin cities, Hyderabad and Secunderabad, has become the hub for drug peddling. One can find innumerable sheds and settlements selling drugs illegally on the outskirts of the twin cities. The cops recently raided one such settlement on the outskirts of Hyderabad and were shocked when they saw an entire laboratory with all the equipments necessary for processing and manufacturing drugs. The cops seized equipments and drugs worth 10 crore rupees. The drug racket has been going on for a long time now, and there are two people who have been running this successfully, Fayaz Ahmad Rasool and Rafiq. One might wonder, how did the duo manage to get their hands on such complex equipments? Well, the second accused, Rafiq, works in a pharmaceutical company in Mumbai and has been shipping all the discarded equipments to this place. The duo were arrested and were behind bars for a long time. Once released, Rafiq refused to be part of this racket, but Fayaz continued with the drug racket since he wanted to make more money. When narcotics police raided the place the second time, they could get their hands on drugs and equipments. Fayaz had already managed to vanish from the scene. With the latest seizure, Hyderabad police now hope that it will work as a deterrent to others involved in the drug racket. Rahmat Kanjigar for News 9, Hyderabad.